on the red carpet, live and deadly here at the Deadlies 2011. We're here with Christine Arnoux. How are you doing tonight, Christine?
I'm so excited. Look at everybody. I think this is more people than I ever remember.
It seems to be bigger than other years. It's just...
Look, I've been going to the Deadlies since before 1997. So, yeah, this is pretty big. And Flash.
What are some of your favourite memories of the Deadlies over the years?
Definitely presenting with Peter Garrett the first time, presenting with him tonight. Last year I presented with Ian Thorpe and we didn't get the envelope which had the announcement of the winner, which is always just so wonderful when you throw in little things like that, because what do you do? And you're on your feet thinking about the solution. So moments like that to treasure, really.
You've had a fantastic year musically and on stage. What's the future hold for you at the moment?
Oh, anything goes. I'm about to record an album that's still in talks, so I can't really say much about that. There's a lot of things on the boil, really. I'm about to go into works with the Tasmanian Symphony Orchestra and the Conservatorium of Music Tasmania, so that's really exciting. So that will close my year of 2011, so absolutely looking forward to that.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for your time, Christine.
Thanks for talking to me. Bye.